Third round, it's going to be a very close decision. It, obviously, if we go to the judges' scorecard. is so fun to watch. So much talent. And it's not the largest division, so these guys are neck and neck. I mean, fighting for every bit that they need to get to that title shot. Pretty good. Landing on the way out by Elliott. And then it gone by round three. He's just missing with that left hook. He's got to come back with the right hand as Elliott disengages. He's doing a good job of getting out of the way of that 2-3. And over swinging is Nicolau on that left hand. Got his chin there with that front kick. And now Elliott goes back to that southpaw stance as instructed by Krause after round two. He used it to get inside. This is smart for Elliott. Spend some time in the cage. Pressure him up there. Put that in the judges' minds that not only am I having success out on the feet, but I'm controlling my opponent when I want to as a win. Sneaky little short grab as well in there, maybe.
YouTube and listen wherever.
for decision. All three judges for this contest, 29-28 for the winner by unanimous decision, Matthews Nicola! Congratulations, first of all. Very close fight. You made some really key adjustments going from that first round to that second round. How important was that, and what kind of advice did you get from your corner in between rounds?
That's how important for you to have a big gym with big coaches and big training partners. You know, they put me in the bad position every day, so I could overcome that first round. Tiago is a legend, you know. I've been watching him since I started this sport, and he has a walker style. It's difficult to find his time, but I made some adjustments between the first and the second, and I think that's why I could overcome his game and became victorious this night.
Yeah, really key adjustments made, and then in that third round, you got that double leg. When you got that double leg, you got control, and he was stalling out of the bottom. Were you surprised that he wasn't more active from the bottom? Did you think maybe he thought he had it in the bag?
Yeah. More than that, I think he was really, really tired, and he was trying nothing when he had his back in the ground. It's different than when I had my back in the ground the first round. I didn't stop. I tried to get up all the time. He was just trying to stall me. Then I hit here some ground and pound. Nothing really hard because it was difficult to find space, but I think it was enough.